And tonight, I am Cilla Black. Let's bring out the girl, ladies and gentlemen, here she is, make some noise! We're gonna blindfold Ella, and all night we've been getting guys to take raffle tickets, and we're gonna get them up on stage now. 54! So with your help, you are going to pick the guy. So question number one for number one, Lenny. If you could have any superpower, what would it be and why?
Invisibility. So I can spy on Ella, which is naked.
Super strength to kick Lenny's ass off.
X-ray vision so I can see the presenter's penis.
The last one. One reason why you should go out on a date with Ella.
Because I'm a wonderful man.
I'll always pay for dinner.
You'll always pay for dinner.
Because I smell like an African's foreskin.
Because he's a racist. Number three. Who's it gonna be?
Number one!
Right, keep it on. Could you slowly take off your blindfolds? Have a little hug!
Hi, I'm Lenny.
I'm Ella.
And this is our Bastard Pop blind date. Alright, then proceed a bit.
When I saw Ella walk up on stage, I thought she was really cute. And then when my ticket was called, I just couldn't believe my luck.
Well, from his answers, like, on the blind date thing, I thought he'd be really, like, cheeky and, like, trying to get me into bed. But he was, like, really interesting. Like, he had a lot of, like, cool things to say. And
I found out that she's a really funny person. We have a lot in common. We like the same films, we like the same music. It's really strange how much we connected.
And he's really into music, which is really cool.
Ella is definitely my type because she's really cute and she's just genuine and she doesn't really try to be anybody, she's just herself.
I'd say Lenny is like a really nice guy, like had a really good conversation, a lot to like talk about. I'm not sure whether he's my type. But I definitely stay in contact and see him again.